Always in the building, baby. I'm here to bring back that wavy feeling, baby. You know the one that you ain't been feeling lately. Yeah, it's gonna cost, you know you got to pay me. It ain't no ifs, ands, or maybes, lazy. They say cash money isn't all in baby.
As promised, I have a special treat for you guys. We already showed you the opening of the Jordan 13. I call them Tiffany's, but they're really just the island greens. I call them the Tiffany's because it's the same colorway. This black, silver, and green, Tiffany green, or Tiffany blue. See, that's where they got us. This is island green. It just looks similar to the Tiffany blues, but I'm calling them the Tiffany's anyway until they come out with the Tiffany 13s with this same layout. I really like it. It's a funky layout. And it actually makes it like look like a grown man's shoe. You know what I mean? I can wear this with something fly with a fly top, but you know, really minimalistic. And I got these on sale below retail. This was a really slept on shoe. So this was an underhyped shoe, everybody. Really solid pickup. They gave it a nice little premium upgrade feel. It makes it feel like a grown man can wear this as well as if you want to be fly and trendy. You know, so a really good pickup for me. I got this under retail, so I'm excited about this. Maybe in the future, people will appreciate this shoe and its value will increase. So I'm gonna hold off on wearing it because look at that bottom. It just looks so nice. I mean, it's just, you know, you gotta do the infamous sniff test. This definitely smells like a Nike factory, not a Fugazi factory. So, hey, I'm happy with this pickup. You guys got a chance to see what I picked up so far. And I'm going, you know what I'm going to do for you guys? Since you guys been riding with me thus far, I'm going to open up another box. Let's do that. All right. But before we do that next box, I'm going to talk about this Kobe shoe that I promised you guys. All right, hold on.
Always in the building, baby.